Yeah, well, this wrist not even down.
This place?
You going that way?
How's your food?
Good.
You try to slaw?
You getting your jollies out of this, Lieutenant, huh?
What do you mean?
You think I'm a racist? You rubbing my nose in it here a little bit? Let me tell you something, Lieutenant. I'm entitled to my feelings and my opinion, so long as I do my job the right way. Now, that investigation on that home invasion went by the numbers. I had a description for black men. I questioned the girl. Did she have any black acquaintances? Because that was my suspect profile. I gave that Futrell guy zero noise till he got in my face.
Andy, I think you handled the investigation properly.
So what am I doing here?
I thought you might enjoy a meal.
Yeah, sure.
But you're not enjoying it?
Yeah, it's all right.
Food's okay?
Yeah, it's all right. It's not exactly what I eat.
Well, it's not what I usually eat either, but sometimes it tastes good.
Yeah, it's okay, huh?
So why aren't you enjoying yourself?
Hey, Lieutenant, let me know when you get done busting my balls.
Is it the atmosphere, Andy?
Well, that's possible. Something about me being the only white guy here.
Now, why is that a problem? Is it because you feel this isn't your place? And maybe some of these people think so, too. Maybe a few of them just don't like you.
Look, what's your point, Lieutenant?
You're being served, aren't you, Andy? They cooked those ribs for you. Maybe they wanted to spit in your plate, but they didn't. They served your white ass just like they would anybody else who came in here, even though some of them hate your guts. So why would you feel uncomfortable? You got your meal. What difference does it make what they're thinking? That they don't like you? Hey. That's just an opinion. Why should that bother you? They're still doing their jobs. Now, what if they had guns and badges? My treat.